Blowing lines up your missus and the pussy is tired. Gotta bend another backwards and I'm fucking around.
You just entered the Xander Zone.
Welcome to the CD.
Seeing my ex being happy is pissing me off. I could drop her name now and start firing shots, but I'm glad that she's happy even though that I'm not. Like, maybe it's time for me to move on. Don't get that all wrong, I'm over it, oh. Just can't bring myself to go trusting some her. I really do wanna, I just can't seem to stroke the idea of happiness. Maybe I'm better alone. She would call me self-centered, say that I never cared. So what if I was though, at least I was there to wipe all those tears you were shedding in bed. Telling me sometimes that you wish you were dead. Like, fuck. Man, I know that feeling too well. I still picture my funeral. I can hear those fucking church bells. Going to bed, wondering if I'll ever wake up. Like, did I just OD and sip from the last cup? This lean got me sicked up. I need another fixer. Roll another blunt and light this fucking bitch up. Sit back, relax, and start thinking. Wishing things were different. Man, I need some fixing. When my boy left me for most of the year, I promised him I'd be clean and stay away from the gear. I stayed away from the shit. Loyal to my boy, that's what honesty is. But right now, while I'm on this honesty tip, I should make it clear, you're always touching other things that be a pussy. Pills, prescription medication. I had this year off, my mom was on vacation. Razor in the hand, thinking about laceration. But never going through with it, my mind stayed patient. Going through pussy lap hands, yeah, maybe two or three a week. Wondering why. Like, is this the reason my mind's weak? My mind's weak, my mind's weak. I want a girl I can settle down with. Not marry, not marry. Just enjoy life's surroundings. Get a better picture to get a nice view. Hold hands together while we sip a few brews. Walk along the beach, enjoy how the waves shoot. She could be listening right now without having a clue. But don't get it twisted, I'm still picky to choose. Cause when my ex left, she said that no one would fuck me. It's funny, cause now they're all lining up to suck me. See, my arrogance is cocky, but I'm loving it, dude. I could call a slut now, maybe dial a few. They hit me up, like, Xander, where you been at, boo? I tell them, shut the fuck up, yo, and come here quickly. I need my cock sucked, bitch, my kids gone itchy. So many old friends are calling me to stick me. Telling me they need me, this is far from relieving. I'm telling them I'm done, but they don't believe me. Saying I own one and don't go on deceiving. See, I could've had a kid, huh? Yeah, maybe a daughter or son. But that love evaporated, it was under the sun. Fucking, I'm done, I'm sick of being who I am today. I'm gonna go to bed, hit the pillow like a sack of hay. Maybe wake up in the year 2028. Guarantee my life will still be the same. Cause I'm lacking the female that I need in my veins. Not Mary Jane. Yo, it's deeper than that. Just someone to take away all the pain that I have. See, love is like religion, you either believe it, you don't. Like, is she looking in your eyes when she says she love you, though? Is she ready on her knees, ready to give a blow? Or is she one of them girls to do it for any bloke? But who am I to talk? Yeah, I fucked a few hoes. I could tell them all I love them, even though that I don't. Have them circling my home, like the capture in a dome. Screaming to my window, cause I ain't answering my phone.